with you with these like teary eyes, right? He's just like, Daddy, I made a messy. I mean, it was the cutest thing you've ever seen.
That is so adorable.
Yeah, I mean, I just gotta figure out what I'm gonna get him for his birthday next month.
You know what? It's easy. You should get him what I got my son, Butch. A trip to Africa.
No, it's not a bad idea. Like a nice family trip and shake things up a little bit, yeah.
Nope, just him.
isn't Butch like 10 years old?
Yes.
And you sent him halfway across the world unsupervised?
Oh, no, I'm not stupid. I mean, they'll deliver him to some people in this tiny village south of Sudan.
I'm sorry, you think this is a good idea?
Yes, of course. I mean, it is so important for kids to be exposed to culture at that age. I tell you.
No, okay, when they say that, they mean like a museum or like an art gallery, not South fucking Sudan, okay? I mean, do you have any idea how dangerous it is over there?
Yes, that's why he's there, exactly. I mean, he's gonna be an ace at bullying when he comes back after spending time in that war-torn country for 6 years.
6 years?
I know what you're thinking, and we just couldn't afford the full 10, and money's tight.
Okay, all right, you can't, like, do you not realize that your son is possibly going to resent you after that kind of time?
Resent me? No, okay. Butch, last year for Christmas, he asked for an iPhone 5, we couldn't afford it, and then he didn't speak to me for 3 days. Once he goes to South Sudan and sees all the poverty-stricken people, like, he's gonna be happy if he gets half a rock for Christmas.
I can't believe you're doing this to your son.
Okay, I'm getting a vibe that you're kind of judging me, and I thought you would think this was a wonderful idea, but it's like you're saying I'm a bad parent or something.
You are a bad parent!
Excuse me?
You named your kid Butch!
Yes, after a neighbor's dog who I kind of liked.
Okay, do you not understand? Your son could die. Like, a lot of ways, okay? I mean, like, in most places in South Sudan, there's not even shelter.
I know, and he'll learn how to use his hands real good.
Okay, what about the lack of clean water and sanitation systems?
That's gonna build up his immune system.
No education.
Yeah, he'll become really street smart. It's the perfect thing. I mean, okay, when is the last time someone actually used something they learned in computer class?
Every person! Every day! I mean, how is Frank even on board with this?
Well, he actually doesn't know.
You haven't told your husband that you're sending your son to South Sudan for 6 years.
I know. Nope, I didn't tell him. I was going to, but then I thought, he's almost a month away from coming back from his trip to Somalia, so.